my work itself, it's about how society evolves through the years and how objects played an important role in the evolution of society. We should look at those objects with empowerment, such as, for example, my piece as a plunger. And I think a plunger is an empowerment object because it's distributed for society and in the Western society, especially because people have toilets, they have the necessity to clean their own toilet, and it's an object of function. So it gives you the power to keep society sanitary. The skeleton part was based in Vitruvian Man by Leonardo da Vinci, so it's a reference to the religious religious artifact within the Renaissance time, because in the Vitruvian Man by Leonardo da Vinci tries to envision man and the human proportions within a circle and within a square. It's overcome with an object that it's made by machines, so those proportions are really well made, because when an object is made with machines, it's basically perfect. So it's an overlap between the two of them. The facilities itself were really useful. I don't think I would get any of this type of facilities anywhere else, especially for such a big piece. And as well, the lectures itself and the technicians try to push you forward with your concept.